Welcome viewer, I am Murugan S. This video tutorial describes, fix desktop frozen can't click anything on the desktop. Press Ctrl Alt and Delete keys, click Task Manager. Right-click Windows Explorer, click End Task. Click File, click Run New Task, type explorer.exe, check Create this task with administrative privileges. I hope this video tutorial helps to you, please like, share and don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thank you very much, see you next video.